The COVID-19 fiscal relief package includes some really significant changes to the Paycheck Protection Program, PPP, including a new second draw provision. What does all this mean? $284 billion have been allocated for the first and second loans. Talking about the second loan aspect first, really focused on smaller businesses that have had financial difficulty. It's going to be available to businesses of 300 employees or less that have experienced a 25% or more reduction in gross receipts from a comparable prior year quarter and have used up or will use up the full amount of your first loan. Calculation basically similar in terms of the math, but restaurants will be eligible for larger amounts for the second draw. Some of the other important clarifications for the program: employer provided group life, disability, dental, vision, all included in payroll cost. Expanded eligibility to additional industries, as well as some dedicated funds for really small businesses, community lenders, minority depository institutions. Importantly, new categories of forgivable expenses: worker protection costs, property damage that a business may have incurred during some of the social unrest that happened around the country earlier this year, payments to suppliers or vendors for essential goods, as well as operating expenses for computing services related to things like payroll processing or HR services, which certainly we noticed here at Paychex. As with the first iteration, 60% of the proceeds still must be used for payroll costs. Simplified loan forgiveness process and loan application process for loans of $150,000 and less. Loan recipients are also eligible for the employee retention tax credit. As long as you don't double dip, you can't take both for the same employees. Another really, really significant point of clarification that got a lot of attention: PPP forgivable expenses are tax deductible for businesses. So what's next? While government agencies are developing guidance on implementing the law, we're monitoring the situation and preparing new resources to help you make informed decisions. Updates with video and research from Paychex experts, in addition to upcoming webinars featuring live Q&A sessions, will be available on Paychex.com. In the meantime, COVID-19 resources are available in our Coronavirus Help Center and resources for all aspects of your business in the Paychex Knowledge Center. We're here to help you every step of the way.